mas ma ano po siya, mas ma battery pa. Then you can add your scallions or onions, green onions. Then welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to cook our dinner. So today is our special day because today is our 8 years anniversary. Yan. So far, going strong pa rin ang labidab namin ni Hubby. Kaya mag-prep lang tayo ng napaka-simple na dinner. Dahil napakasimpleng tao lang namin. At saka medyo late na rin. At saka hindi masyadong maganda yung aking pakiramdam. So, I'm just cooking this simple recipe. Shrimp and mussel in butter. So, ayan mga loves. We have shrimp. Mussel or tahong. We also have asparagus. Ayan, inyok lang natin yan sa microwave mamaya para madali. And syempre, we have garlic, ginger, onions, and scallions or sibuyas dahon. Ayan. We also have French bread. I'm going to make garlic bread. And here is our butter. And I put a little bit of basil. So, let's get started mga loves. Dahil kami ay gutom na. Ayan, medyo gutom na mga loves dahil late na nga. First is, lagyan natin ng butter yung ating, ayan, French bread itong gamit ko. So that we can put this in the oven. We're just going to broil this for 5 minutes. Painit na yung ating pan. So first mga love is maglagay tayo ng butter dito. Ayan. Kailangan din pala natin ng garlic powder, mga loves, optional yan. Cayenne pepper, dahil gusto ko ng spicy, black pepper or paminta, nakalimutan ko kanina. Onion powder and garlic powder is optional, okay? Ayan, as you can see mga loves, nagme-melt na yung ating butter. Ayan mga loves, itunawin lang natin yung ating butter. As you can see guys, tunaw na yung ating butter. Now we can add our garlic first. Kasi gusto ko yung garlic na lalabas na talaga yung amoy. Ayan, may asama pa nga. Yung aroma niya. Ayan. So now we can add our onions. Ayan, may sumamang mga dahon-dahon. Hayaan mo na siya, magsama din yan sila. So, sati lang natin itong mga loves hanggang maluto yung ating onions. Garlic. So, now is yung ating ginger. Pag seafoods mga loves, naglalagay talaga ako ng ginger dahil malangsa, di ba? Ayan. So, sati lang din natin to. So, pwede na itong mga loves. Unahin natin si shrimp. We add our shrimp. Ayan. Ayan mga loves, as you can see, medyo mamula-mula na yung ating nipon.
So pag ganito na guys, namamula-mula na yung ating shrimp, pwede na nating ilagay si tahong. Ayan. Ayan, haluin lang natin. Now, I'm adding onion powder. Pero kung wala kayong onion powder, huwag na. Optional. Garlic powder is optional. Kung wala kayo, huwag na rin. Cayenne pepper dahil gusto ko ng may angang na konti. Ayan. Then, paminta. Ground black pepper. We just continue mixing this mga loves. So, haluin lang natin itong mga loves ng haluin hanggat maluto yung ating muscle. At saka madali lang ito maluto mga loves, mga 5 minutes. So, ng mga loves, I'm adding a little bit of salt for taste. Cayenne is optional if you don't like spicy. As you can see mga loves, nagtutubig na siya. The sauce is already come out and already open. It means once the mussel is already open, it means that's cooked. Okay. I'm adding more butter, guys. Gusto ko mas ano pa siya? Mas ma-buttery pa. Then you can add your scallions or onions, green onions. Then.
So there you have it mga loves, luto na yung ating mussel and shrimp in butter. So mga loves, yung asparagus natin i-microwave lang natin ng 3 minutes. Meron din tayong what you call this, lechon kawali. Ayan.